Hello everyone, my name is Jonathan. Welcome back to my channel. Today, we are going to play Janitor Bleeds. This is a demo of a horror game that's gonna come out in spring 2021. That's not long from now, but you know, I imagine playing the demo for now and wait maybe till it came out and see how expensive it is. Start playing the paid version. But anyway, time to get scared. Oh. Local man, oh. So far, the searches have been inconclusive. The police are desperate for any information about the case. The disappeared man isn't the only lone driver gone missing in the area. There have been multiple reports of people disappearing along that very same forest road, never to be seen again. First game. There we go. Frames are a little bit choppy. Well, the graphics are quite cool. Whoa. What the hell? Sorry, mister. Can you come here, please? What happened here? I'm here to find out. And my car is stuck, so that's a thing. Do I have a flashlight? I don't. I cannot interact with anything as of right now. This isn't. Why are there so many cars here? Nice, an arcade. I always wanted to go to an arcade. Looks abandoned though. Should I go in? I cannot jump. Do I really need to walk around this? See, we can, I think, walk around this from this way. Can we? Cannot. Which way do we need to get in then? Oh, nice. Love me, don't eat me. I'm sorry, but what? This isn't the end of the demo already, is it? We barely got into the game. There must be a way in. Can I turn off motion blur? sensitivities, alright? Yeah, let's turn off easing. I barely can walk through there, but now I know I can at least walk through a little bit past course. And maybe there is a way. I see. Oh. Whoa. This laid different first. Press control. This is a new way. This arcade is pretty intact. I don't know how long it actually is abandoned, but it looks really good. Well, that isn't disturbing or anything. Do I look like that as well? Do I need to find? What has happened to this one? Oh, keys. Let's look which one is online. This arcade is pretty big. Hemos Arcade. Oh no, chemos. My fingers door is locked as well. Yeah. I'm just trying all the doors here. I'm just enjoying the environment a little bit. I'm sorry. There must be one arcade on, and I think I know which one it is. Because it's the only one that's different and has like something on there. No, it isn't on. Can I play it? I cannot. Everything seems to be off. It could just be me. Oh man. Really disturbing me. It's just a stall. Another coin on the toilet. Oh, we should leave this coin here. Really need to stand in front of it. Be able to pick it up. Got three coins. Oh. Why is there an arcade game in the toilets? Do not pull blood. This is the only thing on, so I actually want to play it. What is this game? Let's get back. Oh, there is another one there. Level 103. Yeah. Right, I need the key. Let's get to the other side. Oh, there's the key. Did I just hear? that sound? Can I close, please? I'm scared. I want to close this. I cannot close it. What is that? I'm worried. Things opened. This wire began. I thought there would be dirt there. This probably is not the best idea to do. Let's go! The power turned off again. Let's turn it back on. I'm sure what's happening. What? What? That one turn on. And there's another one here. We can play another time. But I think I need to go through here. Is anyone here? Environment is pretty cool. Santa, what are you doing in here? I hear something breathing in my ear. It's never good. Can I use the phone, please? Hello? Hello? It's John. I want to go home right now, but my car doesn't work. Anyway, this game was such fun, and let's play it again. If I want to free the control to get up, right? Yeah, thank you. Office. Oi! Where I am now. No, please. Oh my god. What the hell was that? I cannot play it again because I have two less coins. Great. Let's find our third coin. There is a safe point right there or something. What? Let's see which door was locked. Drop the key there that exists in real life, but turns out not, because else would be in my Oh, you're back here. So, what's the deal then? This is going to. Oh no! That is disturbing. It's coming for us. I'm doing literally nothing. I want to see what happens. Save point is. Oh, the save point is here. That's great. I already opened the door here, so don't have to play more in this area. We're going back to normal. Well, what is that about? MA20? I think. Hidey, 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 oh. Escape this monster. no, oh no, oh no. Beats on well, it's gone at last. For how long? It's gone. Console's gone. Monster is gone. But I have some feeling that the demo ends soon. Any coins. There are coins here since when? Is there a coin in the trash can? There isn't. How the real game is gonna end. Need to pay Frieza. Yeah. There's another. I'm just at this point, I'm just looking through the entire game hole. Get some coins. Do you have a coin? My kid. Peekaboo. Oh, there he is. Looks like a treasure on this. Hey. There's the first coin. I like this is going to be the end of the demo. I feel like the end is coming soon. Not sure what it brings us. Maybe the red key or the blue key. Oh wait. Blue keys in the blue room. And there it is. I told you it would be the end. This has so much potential. I think it's a really well made demo game for now. I'm wondering what the full game would look like. Anyway, this was John. Remember to subscribe, like, and ring that bell notification button to get notified when a new video drops. And by this, I will say goodbye. Bye bye!